All new tonight, a terrifying home invasion in Mesa.
A woman was home alone when, according to police, this man comes crashing through a sliding door, wielding an axe and demanding cash.
All of this went down last night. 3TV's Jeff Van Sant just spoke with that woman.
You know, home invasions are absolutely terrifying for the homeowners, but imagine you lock yourself in a bathroom and that suspect tries to get at you using an axe.
I wasn't expecting anyone, so I don't answer the door. I was asleep. I work nights.
Seconds later,
I hear a huge crash and I hear somebody yelling. Is anybody here? Is anybody here?
Erica hides in the bathroom.
I tell him, I'm on the phone with the cops. You need to leave. And an axe starts coming through my door. He starts breaking down my door.
With an axe cutting through the door, she's out of options.
All I thought was, you know, this is going to hurt when he starts hitting me with the axe.
With a huge hole in the door, Erica is face to face with her attacker. He demands money and anything of value. She's now faced with a possible life or death situation.
Do I go out and chance it? But I'm thinking either way, he has the axe and he's coming in one way or another.
He grabs a laptop and a tablet and makes a strange comment before taking off.
He says, I'll pay for all this. It's okay, I'll pay for all of this. I just needed a couple bucks. I rang the doorbell and you didn't answer. I just needed a couple bucks. At that point, I don't know what to say to him.
Mesa PD has their hands on this video. They're investigating. Coming up at 10 o'clock, what Erica plans to do next to keep herself safe. Jeff Van Sant, 3TV.